Hi, today let's see and learn how a solenoid valve actually works. This is a solenoid valve which is electrically operated. You can see the entire unit over here. That's where the electric pulse has been given in. The center portion, which is the body, you can see, which is in silver. That has an electromagnet over there. Now let's split the solenoid valve and show you the internal construction and how it exactly works. All right, so you can see over there, that's the body where we have the electromagnet. When the electric pulse is coming over there, the solenoid valve opens up. So there in the hole you can see a small ball, a silver ball there. So we have four holes over there like this. You can see there that balls move when we give electricity. That means the body becomes electromagnetic and results in the movement of the balls. See that balls are moving when I give electric pulse. So as a result of that, when the ball moves, the hydraulic oil flow will happen through those holes. That is the electromagnet over there. It has coils inside. So when electricity is given in, it becomes an electromagnet. This is the valve, and this valve is going inside that electromagnetic body. So here, because of the electromagnetic pulse, that's a filter. You can see the filter. The pressurized oil will be coming and will be resting on that portion of the filter. That's the filter because it can filter up any foreign materials or small particles coming in. This hole will be normally blocked with this metal ball which is inside. And when the body becomes magnetized, these balls will move, resulting in a passage through that hole. So the oil coming through the filter is normally blocked at that hole, and when it becomes energized, the balls move, resulting in the oil to flow through those passages. Now let's install the unit back and see how it works. So that's the body. We'll be putting it inside the electromagnet. So there it is. Now we'll install it the proper way. So now that's how it looks like. And let's see how it works when we give electric pulse inside. So that's the hole which is normally blocked. So we are going to give electricity through this socket to the magnetic part of it, the electromagnet. And as a result of that, we'll see how it works. Okay, so I'm giving the electricity and it becomes energized, and see that holes, it will start to move. That's the movement. You can see the balls are moving. The holes are getting opened up, resulting in the hydraulic oil to flow through it. So this is how it exactly works. So please click the subscribe button for more technical video updates. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day.